Oh, we're starting from. Oh, nice. I can drop to. We go. Georgia Pool. Going for my hangers. Oh, fuck, no, you're not. You stay away from my hangers. Okay, you fucking away. Good. These are my houses. My place. Yee. I ain't sharing. I never understood why spiraling in a parachute made it come down faster. Maybe because I'm covering more, like, airspace? I don't know. It just is weird. It's fucking weird, that's what it is. Come on. Something good. That's a start. Oh, fuck. We got bullets. We got the bullets. Got the gunfire. That's what we got. Fucking Jesus. They're probably all over there near the, ooh, the backpack, I mean the jacket of luck. Love jacket of luck. Wow, today the hangers were really shitty. Like, I found nothing. That is so bizarre. Normally, I always find like a rifle. What are you? Quick draw? Cool. We'll take it, just in case. Wow, this was like the worst pickings from this place I've ever had. Huh. That sucked. Dum dee da dum dum dee dum 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 dee da dum bum 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 ba dum ba da dum. Doo 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 doo. Keep on moving to those hangers. There could be some shit in there. Maybe a rifle or a shotgun. Come on, keep going. Come on, ba 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 da ba da da ba ba da boom. Well, so far it doesn't look like they've been looted. Because that vest is still there. Granted, that doesn't mean shit. We got a scar! Yes! I just need a scope for this thing. What are you? Is that the designated rifle? Yes! And a better helmet. What are you? Scar L. Got two rifles. New helmet. See a scope now. What are you? Crossbow bolts. Come on, game. Come on, be good. Give me a fucking scope. scope. Stun grenade, nice. What was that? A flash hider, yes. All right, we can make some movement. We need to make some movement, more likely. Oh fuck, this is gonna be one of those shit shows. This is gonna be a shit show. I can already feel it. Just keep moving. Go. Please be a scope in here. What are you? Frag grenade. Shit. Really? Motorcycle helmet. The shit I put up with just to get damn good stuff. Well, the good side is that the circle's right there, so I don't need to go that far. Bad thing, people are probably going to be running toward the circle too. So I'm probably going to have people coming from, like, behind me. Maybe. I don't know. I didn't see anyone else. Besides, like, those two people, I didn't see many people following me. But I do hear gunfire, so I could be wrong. To quote, like, every cartoon stereotype, I have been wrong before. Someone took the car. Damn it! Hate when they take the car. Those are some shoes. Damn it. Bet you $20 whoever was here just took everything. Yep. They fucking did. Fuck the revolver, we're taking this. Want a real pistol, not some stupid revolver that takes 7 shots in a shit. Revolvers take way too long to reload. Got him. That was actually a good shot, too. Do you need the scope? Question is, can I get to him? Because I think he was being attacked. Ooh. You beautiful human being. Whoa, no. Give me back my helmet. Oh, yeah. You were a worthwhile endeavor. I love when the plan comes together and pays off. I think he saw me. Then why was he facing the other way when I was, you know? Maybe he thought he heard someone? I don't know. All I know is whoever finds his body's gonna be like, what the fuck? So what are we looking at? Oh, it's still coming in, okay. Anyone still running up? Not see anyone. Ashwell, does that kill count as a no scope? I did aim, I just didn't need a scope. Ugh, I gotta go that far? God, that's gonna suck. Ah, fuck me. All the running I'm gonna be doing. Could use a damn vehicle. I'm not going down near Atlantis, so I'm gonna swim here. Splash! Stay underwater. Okay. Yeah, I like how the coat kind of works underwater. I'm not sure if it's a graphics error or just that's how it works. Heard you. You stopped near here. Where'd you park? There you are. Let him run around and shit. Okay, there he is. Oh, that was so mean. Oh, I just fucked his day up. Oh, that was... I actually feel a bit bad on that one. Oh, that was just mean. So when that guy comes out, I'm gonna steal both their shit and take the car, I think. That was a good headshot. I can't even lie, I'm proud of that one. Smoke bomb? You got stuff I like. Yep. Your helmet ain't doing you any good, buddy. That guy's upset I'm taking his car. Whoopsies. Peace, buddy. Thanks for the ride. I'd return it, but I don't think you're gonna make it to the fucking... the circle before you die. Oh, I'm just an evil person. Riding right along. The cars need a horn button. Like, plain and simple, the cars need a horn. So that I can lay on it while I'm driving by to catch everyone's attention. Just be that asshole. You thought you were safe. Until... the Dukes of Hazzard horn plays off in the distance and you get panicked. Take the car again, or I can just run it. Fuck, I'm just gonna run, because the car's gonna make noise, and I don't want to draw too much. Oh, that's okay, they're firing at the car. See? That's why I didn't want to take the car. They draw too much attention. They're fast and guaranteed, but just not always worth. I took it before because I knew I wouldn't make it to the circle in time if I didn't. With this one, I should be fine. Did that guy do that? Did he not see me? Oh well, who cares? I don't have time to figure. I don't have time to play the what was he thinking game. Let's go already. Oh, my fucking... my hair's doing that floof thing it does when it's hot out and I took a shower. Like, the bangs are, like, floofing in different directions. It's weird. Yeah. That's what I get for cutting my own hair. How far? Okay. Okay, just gotta cross past this and the road and we should be fine. Come on, just... Sorry, I'm destroying your crops, dude. Battle Royale. Whoa! Shit! Fuck! Damn it. We got such a good headshot earlier, though. I thought we were gonna make it all the way. Yeah, it happens. It happens. That headshot was good. I can be happy knowing about that fucking headshot. Ugh, excuse me.